Hey, this is Sean Hellman, team leader of the Hellman Group Real Estate Experts here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Today we're going to be discussing why using professional photography is important when listing your home. Before we get into today's topic, I'd like to point out two key links on our website. The first one is our free home search tool. This allows you 24/7 access to all properties and multiple listing service. The second link is our free home evaluation link. This helps you get a good idea what your home's worth or what homes are selling for in your neighborhood. Now back to our topic. Why is it important to have professional photography when listing your home for sale? Our team here at the Hellman Group, we use a professional photographer in our marketing package, and there's some key reasons why that's important. The first one being is when you go online, your first impression is your best impression. And over 90% of buyers start with the internet, and that's typically your first showing. Buyers will look online, and properties that have the best photos or give the best idea of what a home looks like inside will make it into homes that they want to see when they start their search. Homes that have bad photography typically make it to the bottom of the barrel and it gets harder to be shown. You want to avoid dark photos, grainy photos, or really small resolution size photos. This, when you upload it into multiple listing service and it goes out onto marketing websites like the one that we use for our marketing, it doesn't come up very well. And you've probably been looking online already and seen some really bad examples of bad photography already, and you want to avoid that. The other thing too is you want to make sure that the agent that has a photographer, that they shoot in high definition. The high definition resolution goes really well on a computer and on mobile devices, but you want to make sure that those photos are light and bright, that they are wide angle lens and they provide really good idea what the home looks like inside, captures the room from ceiling to floor. That's really important as well. Another thing that is in photography that's important is drone photography. Our team does have a photographer that does have drone photography, and this is great, especially for luxury properties. It helps capture if your home's on a golf course, has an oversized lot, or some of the great mountain views that we have here in Albuquerque. If you like more information about how our team markets and sells properties, we'd love the opportunity to maybe meet with you. Thank you for listening to our topic about why photography is important. Thanks again for your questions. We love hearing the feedback as well. And as always, stay classy, Albuquerque.